What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just to...
Lead the way. Okay, then.
Too bad. It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do.
All
bring
set.
It.
Worked up a good sweat.
Thank you.
cake.
Get him!
Yes! No.
That's the way to do it.
They're nothing.
Compared to us.
Here goes.
Okay, let's go.
Go on.
Bring it. Gotcha. Stay back. Heads up. Give him your all. That wasn't so bad.
Is it safe to go through here?
It's really dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
Locked up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see. That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'll be a miracle if it still works. Stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Huh? You've got this.
All set.
Is it?
It worked! Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
That'd be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Let's end this quick.
I'll take care of him.
My turn.
Okay, let's go. See ya.
Come on.
I can't.
I'm waiting. I got this. Enough. Take the lead.
I'll show you what I can do. Get him!
Nothing to it. Let's end this quick.
Stay back!
That was close.
Let's go. They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Steady.
Thank you.
crash, so...
Don't overdo it.
Let me on.
Steady.
Gotcha.
Never in doubt.
Stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Jump.
That was close.
Thanks. You saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate? The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations, coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Okay, let's go!
Good sweat.
Win.
Would kill for a shower.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Here it comes!
How shocking! Can you take over for me?
I can't
Look, that must be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
It must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More... industrial? Here goes! Try to stay in sync.
Mm-hmm. could have gone better. All good. Spectacular! Try to stay in sync. That went well. Okay. Keep calm. Could have gone better. Try to stay in sync. All right, I think that did it.
Wonderful.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
This won't take long.
Easy.
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Sure is nice to go up for a change.
Hope the pillar's not much further.
Take the lead.
So it's my turn? We'll make it quick.
Let's finish it!
Enough.
One more shot!
I'm not going out like this. The exit.
Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now.
Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry.
Warning. Back off or die.
Wow! Come on!
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down? I guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap.
Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted, and kinda creepy.
People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything. But, you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry. Don't hold back.
You got it.
That's bad. Not bad.
Thank you.
Hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then...
Now that's just mean.
Deal with that.
Here goes. Don't let him stop us.
Got that.
What do you think of this trick?
take the lead.
I'll take care of him.
Yeah.
That's it! This one's for you!
Come on.
That wasn't the breeze.
Sorry, but you handle it.
It's on you.
I'm coming.
Steady.
One more shot.
Bring it.
Okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
All right, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think?
I'm game. It'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go, then?
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit? Huh?
it back. Allow me. Don't overdo it.
Here goes. Here it comes. One more shot. Go on.
Gotta go for it now.
Get him. Ha! This one's for you.
It's you.
Things dangerous.
I know, but even so. What the? You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through. Coming through.
Get out of our way.
I got your number.
Stopping at the Sector 7 sun and is bound for the plane graveyard. The plane of the
Please stand clear of the closing door.
The crane's up there. It's not working. There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone might be messing with the power supply to make us run around.
Thank you. This isn't a game. Focus.
Trust me, I'm focused. Get him!
Too bad. It's on you.
So it's my turn? Cut!
Do you think there's more in here?
Looks like. Aha! Found you!
I'm pretty sure I saw a door on the other side of this place. I think our only choice may be to find another route.
Punch through.
Right. We gotta hurry.
Hey!
See ya.
Tifa!
do. You've got this.
I got it.
Hang back.
Come on! Here! Make them!
take the lead.
Here goes. Ha! Okay, let's go.
Taking over.
So it's my turn? It's your turn. I got this.
I'm waiting.
You were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
Huh. What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
Hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out. Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
Don't overdo it.
Here goes. Watch out for high winds. We'll make it quick.
We're through.
Great. Let's head outside. Wait.
A girl?
Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday, she went with her daddy to... When is Daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight. Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going. Maybe now we can get to the other side.
This isn't a game. Focus.
Trust me, I'm focused.
Take the lead.
So it's my turn? Fine! This one's for you!
Punch through.
Right. We gotta hurry. Can you take over for me?
Let's go. There!
Come on! Get him! Too late.
Yeah, not bad. Finish him off.
Go on.
It's on you.
Let's do this. Don't overdo it.
I'm coming. One more shot.
Steady.
Gotta go for it now.
That's it.
All set.
Not throwing at the tower. Hey, what's going out like this? Watch yourself.
Hang back. Sorry. So long. It's on you.
I'll take care of him.
I got this.
Come on.
Yeah, beat them.
But we're so close, I can see it.
Hey, do you think these trains might still run?
Could give it a try.
Everybody good?
Yeah.
Huh?
Hmm?
I think that's...
Plate separation code is... Got it.
Yeah, of course I do. We just have to jam thing whenever. It's just that...
Keep moving.
Please. Please let us be in time.
We could always run away.
Keep it together.
Here goes. That's it. Watch out for high winds. I think we're almost done. Bring it. This one's for you. Enjoy the ride!
Let's go.
almost there. Come on.
Right.
The kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do.
This one's for you! Feeling chilly?
Too much?
Get him!
Deal with the barrier first.
You can do it!
I got it!
Let's do this.
I'm coming! Go on!
This might be it.
That's it!
Stand back. Deal with that.
I'm coming. Thanks for coming to help. Next time.
Keep eyes.
Don't give up. What the? I'm just getting started.
My turn.
So it's my turn?
Bring it.
Go.
Right.
Right. It's that ghost.
So long.